In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the riverbank weeps to the old willow tree. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken town fight. But in the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a hot, muggy morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish heads and tails, and he'll show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, that can haul up the sails, that can swallow the moon. And he yells to the crew with his arms open wide, "Hey, bring me more fish, throw it down by my side." And he wants so to belch, but he's too full to try, so he stands up and laughs, and he zips up his flies. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance, paunches bursting their pants, grinding women to port. They've forgotten the tune that their whiskey voices croak, splitting the night with the roar of their jokes. And their turn and their dance, and their laugh and their lust, till the rancid sound of the accordion bursts. And then out of the night, with their pride in their pants, and the sluts that they tow underneath the street lamps. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks once again. He'll drink to the health of the halls of Amsterdam, who've given their bodies to a thousand other men. Yeah, their bargains never due, their goodness all gone for a few dirty coins. Well, he just can't go on, throws his nose to the skies, and he aims it up above, and he pisses that guy dry on the arm.